Hello guys, this is Gamerboy. Once again I'm coming with another video. The game name is Open Country. A game that recently released, so say 2021 June. Game type publisher 505 games, developer Fun Labs and 505 Jotudhoke toiri korche gamesta. Gamesta platform Microsoft Windows Xbox PlayStation shobhoyte khela jabe ebong eta je mainly adventure ekta game ebong survival game. এই গেমটার মাধ্যমে আপনি বিভিন্ন জায়গায় ট্রাভেল করতে পারবেন এবং এই গেমটা মেইনলি একটা ওপেন কান্ট্রি সিজন। আপনারা অনেকেই জানতে পারেন ইউএসএ তে ওপেন সিজন নামে ট্রাভেলিং ওয়ে আছে, যেটার মাধ্যমে ইউএসএ রা ভিলেজ বা বিভিন্ন ধরনের হান্টিং প্লেস বা জঙ্গলে গিয়ে বিভিন্ন ধরনের অ্যানিমেল হান্ট করে, যেটা আসলে বর্তমানে আস্তে আস্তে ইলিগাল হওয়া শুরু হয়েছে। বাট এই গেমসটার মেইন থিমটা শুরু হয়েছে আমাদের শহরের ব্যস্ততা লাইফ থেকে পরিত্রাণ পাওয়ার জন্য, এবং অনেকে বোরিং হয়ে যায় এই ব্যস্ততা লাইফ করতে করতে, নিড টু রিলিফ নেওয়ার জন্য গ্রাম সাইডে বা জঙ্গলের সাইডে সে চলে যায়। এখানে বিভিন্ন ধরনের ফ্রেন্ডের সাথে পরিচিত হয় এবং বিভিন্ন ধরনের মিশনের মাধ্যমে, নিজের সার্ভাইভালের মাধ্যমে, স্কিলের মাধ্যমে সে এখানে সার্ভাইভ করে এবং বিভিন্ন ধরনের মজার মজার ইকুইপমেন্ট তৈরি করে। এভাবেই গেমসটা আগে যায়। আশা করি সবারই এই গেমসটা ভালো লাগবে। এই গেমসের ব্যাপারে কারো কোনো কিছু বলা বা মতামত থাকলে আমাকে জানাতে পারেন। আপনি চাইলে ফিমেল মেল যে কোনো ওয়েতে আপনি এই গেমসটা খেলতে পারবেন। আপনি ফেস এভরিথিং, বর্তমানে যে কোনো গেমসেই অলমোস্ট এই ব্যবসা এই জিনিসগুলো দিয়ে থাকে। এটা আই এম কাইন্ড লাইক ইট। নিজের পছন্দ মতো করে হিরো তৈরি করে নেওয়া যায় এবং এই যে কিউট একটা র্যাবিট চলে গেল, আপনি অনেক কিছু এই গেমসটার মধ্যে পাবেন এবং আই হোপ এভরি ওয়ান এনজয় দিস গেম। সো As well as, let's get started.
Rush hour, the chaos of big city life. I can't even get a breath of fresh air anymore. With some room to move around. Lifeless buildings and skyscrapers everywhere. This is my home for most of the day. My cube. Nothing but cold numbers and paperwork. I feel trapped in a concrete jungle, and it's slowly draining the joy out of my life. I used to be happy and free. Nothing beats the open country. The poetry of the wind crafting a rhyme on every tree and mountain. The applause of the leaves celebrating harmony. I won't find that in here. I'm done with this rat race, wasting my best days sitting at a desk under fluorescent lights swamped in paperwork. I don't know what happens tomorrow, but I do know I have my two hands and the open wilderness. Open country.
Hello.
What brings you around these isolated parts?
I've been on the road for a while now. I could use a place to rest before moving on.
Gary Kent's my name, and fighting to keep this place alive is my game. It can get a bit wild out there, but everyone's welcome to my crumbling wilderness accommodations.
I saw this place by the road, and I thought I'd check to see if you have any rooms.
Well, as a matter of fact, my Snow Ridge Lodge takes great pride in being a place of friendly shelter, but alas, as you can see, these are hardly premium conditions.
Well, now that you mention it, the place could do with a few light touches here and there.
No need to sugarcoat it. The place has seen better days. You know, I think I'm gripped by a spontaneous liking of you. Here's my proposal. You look like someone that can handle the wilds. I'm not as young as I used to be, and this here establishment is falling apart under my very eyes. I'll let you refuel and stay for free if you help me out with a few outdoor tasks.
Sounds like just the sort of thing I've been looking for.
I appreciate your willingness to help. In fact, let's throw you straight into earning your stay.
Well, you really lost no time putting me to work.
I need you to deliver a package to our friendly neighborhood ranger. His name is Adam Douglas Ainsley. But never call him Douglas. He can't stand that.
Uh-huh. And where might Ranger Ainsley be at?
He's been out and about somewhere between Mellow Meadow and Greenhoof Sanctuary.
And how am I going to find him?
Here, take this walkie-talkie. You can use this little gadget to contact him. My advice is to go there and call out to him. He'll answer and guide you from there.
Okay, I'm on it.
Hello, Ranger Ainsley. Are you there?
Ainsley here. I've been waiting for you to make contact. I need you to set up a camp in the area. You should find plenty of wood and materials. I'll call you tomorrow and give you further instructions. Over.
All right. I guess I'll get on with setting up that camp then.
Thank you.
You there?
Sorry for the abrupt awakening.
That's all right. Here's the packet.
Thanks for taking the time to bring it over.
So you're the ranger around these parts?
Yeah, that's me, Ranger Ainsley. You know, these parts are beautiful and may seem quiet, but it can sure be busy work.
It sure is.
What brings you around these wilds?
I just needed to get away for a while. Get away from the daily routine. I feel like I haven't had a rest as good as last night in years.
I understand. You know, seeing as you're set for a change of pace, I could use a capable hand to help around. I'll reward your help, of course.
You're looking for a partner?
Yeah, you could say that.
How could I refuse a ranger?
All right, then. Glad to hear. I'll be around the Snow Ridge Lodge later. Check with me, and I'm bound to find some work for you.
In that case, I'll see you around.
Excellent. Well, I got to head off. Duty calls. Take care, partner.
Welcome back, and thanks for the help. I spoke with Ranger Ainsley, and he sounded quite pleased. Here's your reward.
Thank you.
First order of business will be to get our meat stocks back up. This past winter has left our humble establishment a little thin on the food front. There's plenty of small game out and about in this area if you know where to look. You can use that nifty RV of yours to get around most of these parts.
Just tell me where to go and what to look for.
Right. Let me show you on this here map. Look here. The place is called the Mellow Meadow. Plenty of rabbits out there. Here. Come back with some game meat. Half a dozen pieces, more or less, should do it.
What sort of critters am I going to find around there?
Oh, rabbits, woodchucks, and the likes. If you need more bullets, come back and I can give you more.
All right, I'm off.
Good luck.